I was traveling west of Buckskin on my way to a cattle run, across a little cactus desert under a hot blistering sun. I was thirsty down to my toenails, stopped to rest me on a stump, but I tell you I just couldn't believe it when I saw that water pump. I took it to be a mirage at first, it'll fool a thirsty man. Then I saw a note stuck in a baking powder can. This pump is old, the note began, but she works, so give her a try. I put a new sucker washer in her, you may find the leather dry.
You've got to find the pump, you must have faith and believe. You've got to give of yourself, for you're worthy to receive. Drink all the water you can hold, wash your face, cool your feet.
Yeah, you'll have to prime the pump. Work that handle like there's a fire. Under that rock to find some water I left in a bitter's jar. Now there's just enough to prime it with, so don't you go drinking first. You just pour it in and pump like mad. Buddy, you'll quench your thirst.
You've got to prime the pump. You must have faith and believe. You've got to give of yourself, for you're worthy to receive. All the water you can hold, wash your face, cool your feet, leave the bottle full for others, thank you kindly, desert deep.
Well, I found that jar, and I tell you, nothing was ever prettier to my eye. And I was tempted strong to drink it, cause that pump looked mighty dry. But the note went on, have faith, my friend, there's water down below. You've got to give until you get, I'm the one who ought to know. So I poured in the jar and I started pumping, and I heard a beautiful sound of water bubbling and splashing out of that hole in the ground. I took off my shoes and I drunk my fill of that cool, refreshing treat. I thank the Lord, I thank the pump, and I thank old Desert Pete.
You've got to find the pump, you must have faith and believe. You've got to give of yourself, for your worth.